गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक फॉर द एक्सरसाइज सेकेंड. द टॉपिक इज टाइप्स ऑफ फंक्शन. बिफोर स्टडिंग टाइप्स ऑफ फंक्शंस विल स्टडी थ्री इंपॉर्टेंट वर्ड्स. यू ऑलरेडी अवेयर अबाउट ऑल, already know about all, you studied in class 11th, domain, codomain and range. So one by one we discuss. So what is domain? Let your function is defined from first set x to second set y, so that first set is always called domain, that second set is always called codomain. And the third and very important, that what is the range? So I would say the range is the set of elements of images of element of domain under given function f. Let me explain this what says. Suppose it is x and it is y. These are two functions. Suppose these are only elements a, b, c, and suppose e, f, g, h are four elements in codomain. So if a function y equal to f of x, as a symbolically I have taken here, under this function, if the image of a is e, b, the image of b is f, and image of c is g. So whole set x is called domain, whole set y is called codomain, and this is the set of the images, the set of the images of the element of x called a range. Meaning what you are looking here, e, f and g is the set of images, and this is called range. So in short, I would say always range is subset of codomain. Range also may be equal to codomain. So these two things you should keep remember. In next, I would now skip, and mainly I would tell you that what is types of functions. So let me speak frankly that we are studying here types of function, and very first function is 1-1 function. So by name it is very clear that what is a 1-1 function. So by picture I wanna explain this, and I am going to take same elements under any function. Suppose image of A is E, B is F and C is G. In short and with name, I would clear you student that 1-1 meaning the image of all the element of domain is unique in the codomain. The image of A is E, the image of B is F, the image of C is G. Here you can say that the image of A is only one. The image of A is at the same time cannot F. The image of A at the same time cannot be G. So this is 1-1 function where the images of each element of X is unique in the codomain. Now I would say many-one function. So many-one function, this terminology is not in your book. But in extra, I am going to tell you, because 1-1 you study, you should know what is many-one. Suppose I am taking same two sets. The image of A is E, the image of B is suppose F, the image of C is also F. What do you think? Many one. By word it is very clear that many one. When the image of two element of the domain is same in the codomain called a many one function. Many one. The image of two element is same. So this is called a many one function. In extra, I would say one thing student. If suppose the condition comes like that image of A is E, the image of A is F and something like that. So this is even not a function. It is not function. It is not function. Why? Because a image of single element cannot be twice or thrice. This condition may possible that image of two element can be one, but it is not possible that image of single element can be double or triple. So it is even not function. And now we have studied till now what is one function, what is many one function, and lastly I would say very important onto function. Now I would explain with a picture that what is onto function. Suppose it is x and it is y2, and only three elements here. Suppose image of A is E, suppose element of the image of B is G, suppose the image of C is F. So I would ask you two things. What is its codomain? Y. What are elements of Y? E, F, G. Fine. And what is its range? So I have explained that what is the range? The set of images. Set of images. E, F, G. Here it was a range. Now I would ask you that what is the range here? So one can say that range is E, F, G. So I would ask you two things. What is codomain? So you can say it is Y. You can say E, F, G. And what is the range? One should know that E, F, G. So in simple word, I would say whenever codomain equal to range, whenever codomain equal to range for any function, that function is called onto function. Now I would tell you by here that what is codomain? One should say it is Y or E, F, G, H. And what is range? E, F, G. Only three, the set of three element is a range for this function. So here it is, range is not equal to codomain. Range is not equal to codomain. Again, I would say, student, don't get confused. What is range? The set EFG. And what is codomain? The set EFGH. And here it is, the range is not equal to codomain, so that this function is not onto function. Onto function says these both should be same. Now keep remember, in very short, whenever codomain of any function is equal to range, it is called onto function. So till now I have taught you three things, very important things: one, many one, and onto function. Student, you must remember only one function and onto function. These are important. Let me explain some example. I want to familiar to you with some example and what to show. Let student see example number 8 of your very simple example I'm taking, because it's very first time you're studying all, that's why. Show that, question says, show that your function from n to n and given by 2x, we have to show is it is 1, 1, but not onto. So very first time you're studying that what is 1, 1 and onto, you already have studied that recently. So let me take function and let me explain it, what its meaning is. Its meaning is your function is defining from natural number to natural number. So two things are very clear, that this is a domain and this is a codomain. And what is 1, 1? When function called 1, 1? When the images of all the element of the domain is unique in the codomain, called 1, 1 function. But student, the questionable things here, that n containing infinite number 1, 2, 3, 4, and all having the images, unique images here, we have to show that. But it is very tough by taking some example like f of 1, f of 2, f of 3, and so on, so on, so on. Hope you're getting me. For showing 1, 1, we have to adopt some method. So I would explain here how to show any function is 1, 1. I am showing with an example, with a question. So try to understand this question and this method, and try to follow the same method for else questions. So for showing 1, 1, first of all, you have to write that two element x1 and x2 in natural number, such that f of x1 equal to f of x2. This is very general method. For twice and thrice, if you'll see, you can understand. Again, I repeat, for showing 1-1, I follow this method. You have to follow this in your practice, student. First of all, what to take two element x1 and x2 of your domain such that f of x1 equal to f of x2, and you have to show x1 equal to x2. Student, hear me carefully. You have to take f of x1 equal to f of x2, and you have to show x1 equal to x2. The meaning of that, f of x1 meaning 2x1, f of x2 meaning 2x2. One should understand 2 and 2 cancel. What comes? X1 equal to x2. That was our main destination. So we have to take f of x1 equal to f of x2, and your approach till x1 equal to x2 when this prove f is 1-1 function. So very simple. Now onward, student, we will follow the same method in maximum time that function is 1-1. Now I would not always, student, but this is a very general method we used to show f is 1-1 function. Now we'll go what we are told here, show that function is 1-1, we have proved. Now we'll show it is not onto. So student, think about when function onto. So I have taught here that whenever, can you see, whenever codomain equal to range, I would again speak. What is codomain? So codomain, simply understand, it is N. Natural number, set of natural numbers is a codomain. Now I would find the range. So student, first I would say that it is a given and function is 2x. How we can find out range? So you should know range is what? You should know the definition. The range is, I have taught here, the set of images of the element of domain. Now think here, what is domain? Natural number. And what is natural number? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. By picture, I don't want to explain. If you're getting confused, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, simply say, what is x? These are x. What is their images under the 2x? Under the f of x? Put x equal to 1. 2 ones are 2. The image of 1 is 2. The image of 2 is 4. 2 twos are 4. The image of 3 is 6. And so on, so on, so on. So, simply I would say that range of f is, find out range to the set of images 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, and so on, so on, so on. The set of even number is range. So can you simple see that this is a codomain? This is a codomain and this is a range. Are they same? Are they same? They are not same. Since codomain is not coming equal range of function, and that's why f is not onto, and this is over the solution. So hope you study, student, you are understanding well here. I don't think that you would have any problem here. For showing onto, first you have to find the range. And your range must equal to the codomain. When these two are equal, meaning function will be onto. Okay, let me take one more question of your book. Example number 11. I think this will help you to understand all this. Example 11 says, show that function from real number to real number defined as f of x equal to x square is, show f is neither 1-1 nor onto. Okay, first of all, what is your function? F of x equal to x square. What is domain? Real number, set of real number. What is codomain? Set of real number. For showing 1-1, I have taught you the method here. यू नो प्लीज स्टूडेंट हियर मी केयरफुली, डोंट डिपेंड ऑन सो कॉल जनरल मैथड. यू हैव टू थिंक फ्रॉम योर साइड वॉट इज वन वन, वॉट इज वन वन, टर्न द पेज एंड से वॉट इज मेनी वन. When the function is many one, it is not one one, definitely. When the image of two element, the image of two element is same, this many one, it's a many one. Can you see here? Can you see here? It is your function, x square, and your domain is, domain is R, codomain is R, real number. So student, if you will check here, since f of 1, 1 is a part of a domain, real number. What is f of 1? 1 square, meaning 1. And I ask you that what is f of minus 1? Minus 1 again is the part of the real number, domain. So what is the image of minus 1? Minus 1 square is 1. What you got, student? It is the image of 1 is 1. The image of minus 1 is 1, meaning it is a many 1. It is many 1. Function is many 1. And when function is many one, f is not one one. So don't get confused. Don't follow the so-called method. Think up some else thing. Think about some else thing. This is a one of the method when I have shown here the images of one and minus one are same. When the images of one is one and images of minus one is one, this is called, suppose it is a real number set, it is a real number, lots of number containing here, here it's lots of number containing here, but I have shown that image of one is one and image of minus one is also one. And this meaning it is a many one, it is not one one. This was a simple method. Okay, student, the next page I would tell you that how we can show onto. And I have taught here that for onto, we have to find first the range of the f. I would not waste the time. I would say range is what? So one should understand this is a real number set containing all negative number, all positive number along with a zero. So I would say that range is always this one. Hope you are getting that. This is the semi-open or semi-closed interval. This is containing what? Zero. Till infinite, all non-negative, except it you also can write non-negative real number. You should understand how it is coming because function is x square. Always it comes positive and the image of zero is zero. Zero will be here. Not negative number will containing in the range. So I would say again that range is very simple. It also can call non-negative real number. You can also say 0 to infinite. And in that case only, I would say that the codomain, what is codomain? Real number set, which is not equal to the range because range is this one. And that's why f is not onto. Question is completing here. That function is neither one one nor onto. Hope student you got till here. I think it's good enough for the day. Now you are free to do some question of exercise 1.2. Freely you can ask me. If you would have any doubt, you can consult with me on my WhatsApp number. Till the date, I think one or two students only have discussed with me on my WhatsApp number. I know that you would have any many doubts, but you're not asking. So I request you, you should ask me. And you are free to ask on my personal WhatsApp number. So we'll discuss. Now more things tomorrow. You are free to do the exercise 1.2, as many questions you can do. Thank you very much.